Expect punishing power, devastating strikes, all courtesy of the Dead Man.
Hall of Fame worthy dominance. A highly contested Universal Championship will hang in the balance in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Rey Mysterio, Undertaker, and Edge.
We're about to really see how far a superstar will take things to keep or win a title.
Big punch to the body.
Stun gun!
Delivers the leg drop.
Continues. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
The old leg toss.
Oh! This could be it.
Cover for the win. Baffling decision here. All right, Mysterio. Look at that sunset.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Reversal by the Undertaker.
Running bulldog.
Delivers the leg drop.
And he breaks up the count. A wicked punch.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
He's back in the ring. And there was some force on that move.
We could have a new champion.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, my God, what a crossbody. For the win. A kick out before one by the challenger.
How? How?
Three-pound running DDT. Running leg drop.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Looking to do a little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Body shot.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Flipped over into an arm drag there. Boom, right to the body. Nice breaker.
Leg drop.
A running hurricanrana.
Sledgehammer right to the gut. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Champ getting worked over here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys.
We might need to stop this one.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Unrelenting attacks from the Undertaker.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Into the last ride.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Climbs back inside. This snap suplex. Fights the shoulder up in one.
And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Landing right to the hole. Mid to end it here.
This is it.
In the world did he do that?
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And that definitely made solid impact.
Snapmare takeover.
Oh, what a kick. Oh. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
His intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Got it.
My left sledgehammer can pass.
Launch him to the outside.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, man.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
He returns to the ring. Victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Oh, disturbing impact. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Ooh.
What a clothesline. Ouch. 300-pound running DDT. Clothesline. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Three count and Edge knows it. The opportunistic Edge knows it. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Just staring it up with a DDT.
Can't quite get him there.
Ooh, nothing fancy with that move. Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Nice, that'll even wake you up or knock you out.
And he goes into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Precarious position here.
Electric shot in the face. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He breaks the pin.
Here it comes. Execution.
Oh, just turn that around.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Undertaker moves just in time. The WWE Universe really these.
What power. He steps foot in the ring again.
Soon.
Undertaker retaliates.
Clothesline! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
That should do it right there! The champion with a quick shoulder up.
We are seeing something special from the champion.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And a well-executed move, we just saw that. Put out of the corner now. foot in the ring now. Moves outside. What's the plan here? The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dream. The dead man has decided this ends now.
The title might change hands.
Cover. Two.
Out of the world. The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent refuses to rest in peace.
Been a hardship for
the rated-R superstar with a wicked spear. The champ has this one in hand now.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Yeah. Beautiful drop kick. All right, Mysterio.
Look at that.
Oh, wow, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Serious damage.
Oh, and that buys some time. Great athleticism. Shoulders down. No, the champ holds on.
Now this match is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Watch out. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
The biggest little man in WWE history is standing tall.
Huge boot
with the lariat. He's turning the tables.
Something's in store for him.
Face buster first.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Kick to the gut creates separation. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Delivers a leg drop.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He stops the count. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He gets back into the ring. Three pound, running DDP. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
For the win.
What a kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
That could have right there.
Oh, good night. Punch connects.
More attacks like that. The lead is gasping for air.
Looks like it already is.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more.
What power!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And he breaks the pin.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Oh, the stunning impact.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Counters. Beautiful drop kick.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, Slipped him out.
Will this be enough? Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Double dropkick hits the target. Mysterio from the top. Springboard crossbreaker.
Absolutely amazing.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you. Oh, that's a good one.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And Edge manages to kick out.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Sequence of reversals there.
They'll take things into the ring.
Inside, DDT connects. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Good night. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Can this ref even count the three?
Let's hammer right to the gut.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
How is the challenger still in this match?
And this match will head back to the ring. Basement drop. Up the pin.
Here he goes for the win.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Steal! Can't be. Will the reign continue?
Part of town here on the apron.
On the apron. The hardest part in the ring.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Ray back down.
He climbs into the ring. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Bad boot.
just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
Taking this to the floor.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Boom, chopping down the opposition. Trademark Rey.
Uh-oh.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Kendo stick to the skull.
And these attacks are spinning.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and WWE Universal Champions, The Undertaker!
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
I applaud all three of these superstars.